Because one of the things we do not want to do is to start to see a process where rich families begin to send their children to overseas institutions in Europe and North America. Because that income is very crucial for actually assisting us in a society that has got such high inequalities. That is why we engage the universities and took into account what they are saying. We can't destroy our universities in the name of defending no fee increases for the rich.